Here comes the Hall of Fame Phenom, the most intimidating and imposing competitor in WWE history.
And one of the most awe-inspiring entrances in all of sports entertainment.
The following contest is a tag team tables, ladders, and chairs match. That is for the ECW World Tag Team Champion.
The COO of WWE, but also a man who is absolutely dominant inside that ring.
Something tells me we're about to see what's best for business.
And representing D-Generation X from Greenwich, Connecticut, weighing in at 2. Welcome
to the Uso Penitentiary.
And at a combined weight of 493 pounds, Jimmy and Jay, the Usos.
Sons of WWE Hall of Famer Rikishi, Jimmy and Jay, one of the most exciting teams of this generation.
Turnbuckle.
planet. Oh, look at this. Ooh. Oh, complete dead left. This is incredible. Goodrich. Strong impact from Triple H. He's looking for something. This could get dangerous. Heading back to the ring. Gotta wonder what he's got in mind next. The wheels are turning. Yes, Ryan!
Yeah, that one busted Jimmy Uso up real good.
He's got a plan for that table, and it does not involve a dinner party.
What a punch! Not gonna win this match, setting it up there. And he was ready for Undertaker. Hopped up, no! My God!
That table exploded!
I don't think we should be worried about the table, Saxon. There's a human being under the wreckage. And we know when he has a chair in hand, things get messy in a hurry. He's lost some of his wind now. This push. Oh, he retaliates. Jeez, falling from the outside. As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors? You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far and fought too hard to grow weak now.
Just whipped into the table. He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
They're setting the table on fire.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Well, that was more than just extreme. That was catastrophic. Call a minute.
Call the fire department. Call the trains. Get somebody.
I can still see the embers in their body. Gets inside the ring. Slipping, so he releases the hold. Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Here are your winners, The Undertaker and Triple H.
An incredibly impressive showing by this tag team. Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting